गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी गो टू डिस्कस चैप्टर वन नंबर सिस्टम ऑफ क्लास एट. ओके, सो बिफोर डिस्कसिंग चैप्टर वी नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फॉलोइंग नंबर्स. ओके, फर्स्ट इज नेचुरल नंबर. व्हाट इज नेचुरल नंबर? ऑल द पॉजिटिव नंबर्स एक्सक्लूडिंग जीरो आर कॉल्ड नेचुरल नंबर्स. मीन्स देर इज नो जीरो एंड all positive numbers are called natural number. It denoted by n. okay, n is equal to 1 2 3 4 5 dot 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 whole number. All the natural numbers including zero are called whole number. It is very simple. Okay, it is denoted by w is equal to 0 1 2 3 4 5. okay, so we add zero to any natural number, it comes whole number. Okay, what is integers? All natural numbers, negative numbers and zero together are called integers. So in integers there are negative numbers zero and positive numbers. Okay, it is denoted by z. okay, z is equal to -3 -2 1 0 1 2 3 4 ... Now what is rational number? A number is called rational if it can be written in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equal to zero. okay, q never be zero. okay, it is denoted by capital q. q is equal to 2 by 3 3 by 5 7 -8 by 5 etc. means in rational numbers, positive numbers zero, negative numbers and all the fraction included. okay, now to find a rational number between two given numbers. okay, so it is here a simple formula. To find the rational number between two given numbers a and b is equal to a plus b by 2. That means the mean of a and b. okay, or it can be written also 1 by 2 into a plus b. okay, now we give some examples. okay, find two rational numbers between 4 and 5. Solution: we take a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 5. So the first rational numbers is equal to a plus b by 2, means 4 plus 5 by 2. Okay, that is 9 by 2. It is first rational number. Okay, again the second rational number, we add 9 by 2 to first rational number. okay, it remember that we add the first rational number to first number 4. okay, not 5. okay, because it is said that between 4 and 5 to find all rational numbers. okay, so the second rational number we take 4 plus 9 by 2 by 2. okay, so 4 plus 9 by 2 comes 17 by 2. okay, by we can write 2 by 1. okay, and we here divide, so the fraction reciprocal in multiplication. okay, 2 by 1 it comes 1 by 2. 17 into 1 by 2 into 2. 71 is a 17 and 2 is a 4. okay, one point to be noted: there could be unlimited rational number between any two rational numbers.